Many people see marriage as the final step in a romantic relationship. They see it as a couple gets to know each other, they fall in love and decide they want to go through life together, and they take a final step, marriage. But marriage is not meant to be the final step in a couple's relationship. It is really the beginning of a grand adventure that hopefully will be long and fruitful for each of you.
Nicole, you are the most amazing thing to ever happen in my life. When I look into your eyes, I see my future, a future that I never thought was possible. Every day I wake up feeling loved no matter what. You're always down for the adventure or doing nothing, and no matter what, we have fun. And only you can make me feel like home, even when I'm not. Every day I'm gonna try and make you smile the way you make me smile every time you walk into the room. To comfort you the way you comfort me when I need it. To pick you up the way you do when I'm feeling defeated. To make you laugh the way you make me every time I need one. To support you in everything you do the way you always support me. And most of all, to make you feel as loved as you make me feel loved every day.
My interest in you grew from, oh, he was a cute bouncer at work, to wow, I like him and I'm in a whole heck of a lot of trouble. We have grown so much from that day, and I could not imagine it any other way. I still vividly remember the day I knew it was you. It was very early in the morning, because why would the Marine Corps have it any other way? It was also the first time you would need to leave me for the duty of our country. That day your plane pulled out of the airport and you headed off. Yes, I cried, despite telling you that I wouldn't. But more importantly, I knew with my whole heart that I loved you and that I never wanted to spend another day in my life without you in it. John. You're one of the hardest working and dedicated people I know. You treat others with a kindness and a compassion that is inspiring and that makes me better every single day. There has never been a dull moment with you, from the one-liners that make me belly laugh to your up for anything personality, and of course the fact that you're one heck of a good shot. You exude energy and a zest for life that makes every single day with you fun. As Zach Brown Band says, you make loving you easy. Thank you for loving me and choosing me then, now, and for forever. This is it, babe, the day I become Miss Woods.
When God made Adam, he looked and he saw everything, and then he made a fit woman for him. John, you're a man of honor, you're a man of integrity, you're a man of heart. Nicole, I believe that when God made you, he made you a perfect fit for John Woods. And I know that your union will be one that is eternal, that is blessed, and will come with true joy. A toast to my friend and his beautiful wife.